Hi, I'm Marieris Argitakos, a director of membership for AHEPA District 6, which is New York State. Today we are at the St. Paraskevi Church in Greenlawn, Long Island, New York. And today we'll be reactivating a chapter that has existed from the past. And we will be initiating approximately 50 new members as a core group to start up. And of course, the chapter has a lot of interest in growing. So we're very excited about this, and we're looking forward to this evening's initiation.
Good evening, brothers. This is the Greenlawn Agia Paraskevi new chapter, Rejuvenation, Chapter 500 of Long Island.
My name is Konstantin Kapasakis, from Port Jefferson Chapter 319. I'm also a historian for AHEPA.
My name is Louis Tunis. I'm from District 319 in Port Jefferson. We're Chapter 319, we're here to support our fellow AHEPians to make sure that we have a very good group.
Bobby Yemelas, Vice President, Chapter 319 in Port Jefferson. I'm here with my brothers today, also District Director of Technology. We are here to congratulate Greenlawn on the reinitiation and rejuvenation of Chapter 500. Welcome to the neighborhood, brothers.
Date is right behind me, July 26th, St. Paraskevi Day. So we're very, very Christy when it's on there. We're very, very proud to be a chapter now again. I want to thank all of you for putting up with me, my phone calls.
It's really fantastic. Here we are in September, you know, a wonderful month. And again, we talked about the history of AHEPA. And it's so fantastic that we have brought back a chapter 500. And the wonderful thing is that the date of July 26th, when AHEPA was founded, is also Agia Paraskevi, and here we are in Agia Paraskevi today. Congratulations to all the brothers. May we continue to grow and expand and take the torch of Hellenism. Thank you.
MGTV USA. Οι δραστηριότητες της ελληνοαμερικανικής κοινότητας με βίντεο και πλήρες ρεπορτάζ. Επισκεφτείτε την ιστοσελίδα μας mgtvusa.com. Καλύπτουμε καθημερινά τα γεγονότα στην Ομογένεια.